Took it out of the bag. Show y'all this because I keep stopping the video. And I'm just like, before I was about to rinse out my hair, I like stopped it. So it looks like before I rinse it all out. Looks pretty good. Let's see the finished product. I'm gonna take y'all over to the kitchen. All right. Turn this light off. I can serve energy up in here. Sorry for the poor lighting in the kitchen. Not too bad, but working on getting the ring light, so just bear with me. Alright, so those are clean, by the way. That's our clean dishes side. If they were dirty, they're still in the sink. But nothing's in the sink because we try to clean every night. Yeah. Get this water a little warm. She is still recording. Got some in my eye, but it's okay. Okay, not too bad. So I rinsed out now. Ooh, pretty. But let me put my glasses on. I am severely nearsighted. Supposed to be wearing contacts. We're working on it. It's cool. I like it. It has like a dark honey blonde and it comes out really light. I like that. I'll show y'all what it looks like tomorrow in the sun. I'm going to deep condition and then call it night. Peace.